no theory, have some fun. Hit this open A string, hammer on from 5 to 7 here on the D string, and get a little groove going with your right hand. Add this. Along with this hammer-on from 5 to 7, bar in the 5th fret, the D and G strings, and then the 7th fret. Then hit these two power chords, 3-5-5-5-7-7, and then get your groove on.